going to try Aunt Jackie not on my watch. I don't know if you can see that. And what I usually use to detangle my hair is the Proclaim conditioner. So that's what I usually use to detangle or and then water. So today I decided to try something new. So I am going to show you what we're working on. I haven't washed my hair because you're not gonna believe me if I tell you. I haven't detangled or washed my hair for 3 weeks now. So this is what we're working with. This is my hair. It's a little bit knotted. So you can see it. Look. So this is what we're working. I have a lot of gel. My hair is very knotted, so we are going to try the new hair product. I'm gonna use a white tooth comb to part in my hair in four. And then, look at that. Ooh. All right, let's do this. All right, so this is how I usually do my hair. All right, I'm gonna use my finger to like part it, and we will see. All right, it is very, very tangled. So we will see. Oh. What we're gonna work with. I'm gonna try this one without water and see how it detangle my hair. But as you can see, my hair is very, very tangled. Look at the end of it. So we'll see how it goes, and then we'll do the other one with water and see. Okay, so I have this spirit water. I've got it at Sally's. Try it, okay? You see? Uh-huh. I haven't used it yet. All right, so let's get to it. Gonna try it. I'm gonna put this amount. Let's get to it. All right. Oh, it smells really good. Oh, and oh. Wow. Okay. Okay. Like my hand's actually going through. Wait a minute. With my fingers alone, I have this much shedding. It's not that much. Like, that's it on this one. Wow. Okay. I think I'm going to be a fan of Aunt Jackie's. Look at that. Like, my hair is very soft. They bounce really well. Oh, wow. I'm impressed. I'm impressed. That's actually, I think I'm going to leave Proclaim and use this because my hair never get like that when I use Proclaim. Wow. All right, let's twist this. And then we'll go to the next one. And it's very, very oily, and that's really good. Put moisture back in my hair. All right, let's try this one again. Like I said, my hair is very knotted. Look at this. So if I put my hand, see, can't really go through at all. So, I am... Let me cut it in half, only because it's... Ooh, it's really big. wow. Like, wow. Remember earlier, I couldn't even hold my finger through. Look at that. My head, so we're gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna put a good amount, like I want it. It literally landed, like it's glide out. And this is disclaimer, it's not sponsored, I bought it with my own money. Now we're gonna be on the front side. So we did the back. And I'm gonna cut this in two as well. Ooh, you heard that? We're gonna work on this right here. It is very, very knotted. Again. Can't even get my finger. Oh, I mean, I got my finger. Ah, right here. Kind of. So, gotta put it. And place it all over. My edges. All right, for the front over here, this is how much this one. This is the front. All right, so it's one side done. Now we're going to do the other side. So I'm going to fast forward this side because it's the same thing that I did on this side. It's the same thing I'm gonna do. Watch, it's gonna go up. Shrinkage. Like, ooh, ready? the shrinkage will not want to let a sister be great. All right, this side by itself, this is the last one. My God, it didn't take me long at all. It usually take me 1 hour. All right, so now my whole hair is detangled. You can see it. So overall, I really like it. Like, the result is so good. When I detangle my hair with the Proclaim and water, it usually take me a long time to detangle my hair, but with this it didn't even take me 1 hour. So I am glad, I am really happy that I bought this. So I cannot wait to buy the other line to see how they work. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I will appreciate it if you do. If you want to see more videos of me doing my hair, don't forget to do that. And make sure you hit the bell button, that way you will know every time I post a video. Thank you.